get up online and see how many fucking booking agents fucking release fucking records. They fucking book fucking band. They're not record companies. This motherfucker is not a record company. He's stealing. He's a thief. He's a fuckface.